Hello everyone, Barbara Zulli, Orange County, California. I'm here with another video and covering another subject and answering to some question from my YouTube audience and also website audience and also some of the students that I have in I4I Academy. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you haven't done yet, because we are uploading a video every day and you can be informed about what's coming on in the API 510 or 570 or 653 exams or other CWI endorsement courses or ASME training courses. So the question is that what you should memorize for API 510 or API 570 or API 653 exam regarding the ASME Section 9. Which part of the ASME Section 9 or what information in ASME Section 9 should be memorized, and what other section or what other things is going to be in open book portion. Actually, there is a simple way to identify what kind of a questions comes to the open book portion and what comes in the closed book portion. In the closed book portion, normally the numbers, the digits that you can see in the paragraph and phrases, those are closed book questions. But the numbers and digits which are in the tables and curves, those are normally comes on the open book. For example, if the question is about what is the maximum crack length on the bend test, which is a 1/8 inch, this is a closed book exam question because the 1/8 inch came in the paragraph. And also another question, if there is a question about how many inches should be subjected to the radiography testing for welder performance qualification, which is a 6 inch, again came in the paragraph, is the closed book exam question, and you need to memorize that. Or what is the length that you make a radiography testing for welding operator, which is a 1 foot for production weld. So these are the numbers and the digits that comes in paragraphs, and you need to memorize them. But there are lots of other informations that are in tables. For example, the test coupon or wall thickness is 3/4 inch, and you want to see what is the minimum qualified and what is the maximum wall thickness is qualified, which is in the table QW452, which the API doesn't expect you to memorize the table. Those kind of things normally are in the open book questions. And this was an example, just a rule of thumb. Anything in paragraph and phrases and numbers, those are closed book exam questions. The numbers, the values that are in curves, figures, and tables, those are open book exam questions. See you guys in the next video.